Than all the stories.
That's because the stories aren't true.
This way out, I think.
No one of your board has inquired after our activities.
There are rumors around town that the Marquis II is asking questions.
Trust me, he's destitute and in prison.
Why do you employ such a man as Rose to find the temple? He cares nothing for us or our aims. If I was in your place, I would not pander
to... What does a rat want?
Food, of course.
You appeal to their self-interest. But you have miscalculated. Your people are dead. I know. The human animal. What you fear, what you love. Is Rose a bad man? Undoubtedly. But I, Napoleon, can control him and turn him to what is best for France. The masses will gladly renounce their freedom if all can entertain the hope of rising to the top. The artifact inside the temple, I will bring them the illusion of hope. That will lead us to glory.
We have to stop him and save the people of France!
Rescuing them only delays the inevitable.
What's wrong with you?
You're going to get yourself killed for nothing, little man!
If you can't do it, then I can!
Stop! Léon! Come back here! Where are you?
inside, my friend.
What's this bloody game? Madness.
Hey! What are you afraid of? I've only ever killed a few hundred pillocks! Yeah, pillocks!
Give me the manuscript.
Why? It has nothing to do with anything, does it?
I'm leaving the country. That's my way out.
What of the future? A free France where we all take care of each other.
Why don't you grow up? Forget France. You're on your own.
What happened to turn you into such a connard?
You can't save them. They're never coming back.
You are just like them.
Honor. À la taverne, l'autre soir.